Did you know that weed during the Middle Ages was mid? Historians recently discovered a journal by Pope Paul II which detailed his love for getting faded and praising the Lord. In his writings, he described smoking the bubonic plague pack, an ancient kush which was given to him by a witch doctor in 1419. In his review of it, he described it as smelling like a rotting corpse which he didn't give indulgences to.